Okay. That's not good. So, we're getting up and at him. Stamina and toughness boost, which is great, but we're also getting sentinel zombies. Which is just going to ruin everything. Oh, man. Okay.
We can't get much farther without someone leading us.
What to do? Well, I guess we do have. No.
You'll see me soon.
But we will have a chat with those guys.
I'll owe you one.
Okay, so first thing we need is a sack of meds, isn't it? We're neutral, so it's not so bad, but same time.
Except life is currently acceptable.
Really? There's a horde moving through, like, right by the base right now. Okay, so the eagle-eyed, yeah. Eagle-eyed zombies are to the north. Oh my god. Okay. Now that that's done. Ay. Another horde's moving in. Cool. That moment when you thought you were transferring everything.
That's damn heavy.
There, much better. That's a bloater. A couple bloaters. This way, gentlemen. Away from the base is great. No, thank you, Varel. Don't have time to play. Oh, what a wonderful time to be alive.
Gotta stay frosty. Plague zombies all over the place.
Nope. You have to take care of these zombies? Ah! There's another juggy. Good job, everybody. Yeah. Oh. Oh, no. Two juggies! Come on, bring him down. And now there's a horde at the back door. No, 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 no! Hey, I'm gonna wake up another plague hardy. I'm out. Those guys will be fine. Woke up anyways. Ah, well. I don't know what's going on with this sudden spawn rate of juggies and ferals, but if that could stop.
I have another task for you. Details forthcoming.
That would be great. And I am gonna have to go out looting here again. Just not with this character, because he's a little plagued up. A little plagued up and a little tired. Wants. Hmm. Pretty sure we're on Jake right now, are we? No, we're on Dean.
Yeah, can't do it.
Let's make sure that we get our guys in for recovery.
Find me a sick bed.
Okay, what else do we need? Technically speaking, there's still a fair bit we haven't really explored. This entire area down here we have not checked out. And honestly, if there's a chance, there's another plague heart over here that's active. It's not this one. Well, that one's awakened. There's one over here, someone that's awakened. It's just a mess. Just a downright mess, isn't it? We'll start simple.
Safe spot to rest for a few.
Not much of anything in this spot, though. Apologies, everyone. I just suddenly realized that half my filters from my microphone were not active. That's awesome. So you might hear a little extra going on in the background here, but at least you won't hear that hum from the PC, so... Alright, what are we looking at here? That building's done. We have a horde and bloater currently on the way to us. So let's get out of here before they get here. Three ferals again. Don't be needing any funny stuff. All right. Yeah, they really are just running around wild, aren't they? Don't roar, you roared. Yeah, I don't know what's happening, but this needs to stop. Good. Well, I'll take that. Might as well get some practice in while I'm here. Though I do want to check out the house. Grab that bolt on our way out. Water turned back onto the base. Well, screw that one up. We'll just make it quick.
Nowhere for that to go. I guess I can take a quick breather.
Front porch. More parts and scraps, maybe?
Weird looking juggernaut. This place is empty. Better move on. Careful. That screamer can bring out a lot of plague zombies.
That is a lot of trouble coming our way. I don't think we have time to finish looting.
Successful run.
Okay, so that being said, what do we got in the base here? Where's my toolkits? Right here. Still plenty to scout. We are getting a little bit deeper into not so friendly territory. Getting closer to wild territory. Oh, let me get this purple one. That'd certainly be something. So it kind of raises the question, though. I should probably take care of the hearts that are actually closest to us first. Mainly because if something does go wrong, which it has constantly, near constantly, we could retreat back to the base where we would be protected. So that might actually be our go-to for now. Pop that one. Maybe pop that one. And that'll free up all this area up here that we can now go ahead and safely explore. We'll have to pop that one too. If we go for this one, it might waken this one. I think that one's far enough away, we should be fine. Should be. Should be is the key word. Well, that was quick. That was disgustingly quick. Store those. Firecrackers. This may or may not end well. These bolts. I have to learn to clean up after myself here. At some point. Well, those three bloaters are still here. Okay, so how do we want to approach that heart?
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
And there's a feral on us already. Thank you. And a bloater. Come on, buddy, run. That's a lot more than I thought it was going to be. Watching that horde come closer. Feral in the house. Come off it. Thank you. Oh, come off it! All the times for the splash to be too big. That'd certainly be one of the times. It's probably gonna take one more hit. That's it.
Did everyone behave while I was gone?
But I can't risk it.
I'm afraid we have too many souls around here. Enough.
All right. Who are we looking at now? Sean. Let's get out there. Well, it is what it is.
Outpost that's about to get overrun by the undead.
Really? I'll have to deal with that shortly.
For you guys.
And we have an infecting horde coming in from the plague heart that's active. That's awesome. Just in case. All right. Let's go ahead and finish off that heart. Oh, we got a horde moving through. How nice. Yeah. With a bloater. Come on, buddy, chase me. Come on. Everything good? Everything quiet? Good. Ooh, air 15. I'll take that gladly. Now we got some more fuel bombs. I'll take that as well. Thank you. And I better fill up before we do anything else. And where did you come from exactly? Closed all the doors and somehow one still got in.
Got a Zed free zone.
Well, one fuel bomb. And a curveball for meds once again. Coming in. Again.
A headshot will keep that bloater from popping.
All right, well, let's clean up our samples and head on back to the base. Because it looks like we're about to spend a lot of time looking for meds again. There is a heart down there somewhere. Yay me. Well, we got some new locations to go ahead and check out too, so I guess that's a thing. Shh, quiet now. Come here, bloater. And I guess I better build something then. Because apparently we don't have enough room for all the storage.
Think about killing every day. That was nice.
Yeah, we are a little over. Okay, well, I guess for now. We can just get some outdoor beds built and deal with this minus two negative we're dealing with. Which is always fun. Well, that's one heart down. Okay. One down and more to play with, I guess. But I'm not liking that sentinel mutation. That being said, now we need to find three rucksacks. Three rucksacks of meds. And what are we looking at for potential places. It's going to be right across the river here. That's where it's kind of leaning on, isn't it? And to that I say crap. Crap, crap, crap.
We need to deal with these infestations now.
Also, a mysterious broadcast across the river, too, we could have a look at. Oh, things we're going to have to deal with. That's obviously going to be... Let's go ahead and... Actually, before we do anything else, let's clean this up. Let's do some looting. Let's do some looting. Come on. You never know what we might find. We might find everything we're looking for right here. Why not, right? Come on, hop the fence, bud. Loader. Barrel's a bit much. Just had to be feral and tight quarters again. I wouldn't mind it if these vehicles would actually have a little bit more durability too, but it is what it is.
Coast is clear.
One more trip out, he says. What's the worst that could happen, he says. Unfortunately, no meds on that one.
The Zeds are hitting one of our outposts.
Let's do some checking over here. We might get lucky find a toolkit. Not quite what we need. Maybe a toolkit would be nice. That's going to be a negative. And we got bullets here, parts. Bullets. We're just gonna have to head back. Let's grab another toolkit and fix the norm up, I guess. They keep telling me that's a durable ride, but it doesn't really feel all that durable. Run, buddy, run!
This place actually feels like home to me.
Well, that's good now, but we do have two outposts that are currently infested. So that's going to require a little bit of something. Unfortunately, though, that's... I think I'm done blowing stuff up for today and screwing myself over. that's going to be a thing, I think. You still have the Maximilian. Probably going to have to run out here and get that clinic cleaned up. Get that cleaned up as well. Oh good, that's level 2 now. Honestly, I might just abandon that one. But the med center... Yeah. Med center, we might have to go ahead and mine again. You can't do anything while it's infested, though. Well, that's a problem for next episode, unfortunately, because we are out of time. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed the episode, by all means, please hit that like button. If you want to support the channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Drop a comment on down below. In the meantime, stay safe, and I will see you in the next video. Hopefully, where we're not falling behind again somehow. We'll see. Thank God. Sentinels is over. Thank God. All right. Well, that's tomorrow's problem. Take care, everybody. I'll see you in the next video.
Target acquisition is through. Give me manual controls now.